Ever since I was a kid, I loved to draw. I loved to take pictures. I loved to just make things, use my hands. Just that sort of innate need to express yourself. I mean, that's just, any artist feels that way. The project I'm doing right now is a collaboration with Vince McKelvey, and Vince is a conceptual, you know, experimental artist, programmer, designer out in LA.
I think Chuck and I are on the same wavelength creatively. We both experiment with our medium a lot.
When I was introduced to his work for the first time, which was for this project, I was really blown away. I knew immediately I wanted to collaborate, and kind of this coming together of art and technology and really taking the art and making it sort of come alive. And that's not something I get to do a lot because I do a lot of stuff for print.
Chuck's work has motion to it, so me being an animator, it makes it really fun and easy. It almost feels very natural to incorporate his work into my piece.
So Vince has basically created a totally surreal place that people can go in and click around and experience. And you know, my job is creating these elements that, as you're exploring, will kind of assemble and sprout up in this landscape.
At any given time throughout the video, you can rotate your camera to see the different angles of like the 3D objects. And then there's touch interactions through most of the video. You can draw a bunch of Chuck's design elements.
Yeah, this project's really cool because really it's been about just taking two people who do really different things, putting them together and see what happens. When you take someone who's an artist and designer with someone who does programming or coding or something that's more interactive, you get something totally different.